And here we go. One half of the Reality of Wrestling Tag Team Champions. It's Shawn Hendrix. You hear this, or you see the shirt rather, right there. I am Legion Scum, but oddly enough, the leader of the longest running demonic collective has become somewhat of a, dare I say, fan favorite in recent weeks. Out here flying solo, he's got a big match in front of him.
His opponent, the opponent to the ring, by 10 Paul, representing the Renegades of Wrestling. Next, he is Warren Jones.
What some call the leader of the Renegades of Wrestling, Warren Johnson. Warren Johnson, absolutely incredible competitor. There's no doubt about what he can do inside the squared circle. But again, this is a man who is winking at himself in the mirror when he wakes up in the morning. And you have to think that could be to his downfall at times. Egotistical, the word that comes to mind when describing Warren Johnson. But personalities might clash, but do they really matter when you get inside the confines of the squared circle? The only thing that matters at the end of the day is the one, two, and three, and your hand being raised, trash being spoken and talked between these two competitors. We're about to get it on. This is a former tag team champion in Warren Johnson taking on one half of the current tag team champions in Legion. And here we go. These two circling one another. Interesting to see guys who are tag team specialists getting it done in a singles capacity. We've seen them both do that in years past. And Shawn Hendrix was wearing a weight belt when he walked into the World Gym Arena. And it is obviously not for show. He is able to go muscle for muscle, ounce of strength versus ounce of strength with Warren Johnson as these two circle one another again. Collar and elbow tie up. One trying to get the advantage of the other. You see this sometimes when the strength just cancels each other out. You have to find a different means, median, or mode to get in there. Warren Johnson cracking a smile on the face. He knows in the back of his mind he's got Dex in his corner, always there to even the odds. Another collar and elbow tie up. Now Warren Johnson has him up against the top rope. Referee to a count of three, breaks the count, going for a chop, and then he finds one in return from Shawn Hendrix. Overhand chop to the chest. Warren Johnson retreating to the corner. Irish whip. Warren Johnson looking to go up and over. Shawn Hendrix had it scouted. Back suplex to perfection. Is he gonna go for a cover? He does cover here. One. And a kick out after one. Gonna have to do more than that. Shawn Hendrix even looking at the referee saying, man, that was only one? Yes, it was only a one count as we have our special socially distanced crowd. Everyone donning a mask to remain safe here in the World Gym Arena. But the one man who is not safe right now has to be Shawn Hendrix because he is having to not battle only Warren Johnson. There is Dex there, and off of the distraction, Warren Johnson getting the upper hand, putting the boots and the forearms to Shawn Hendrix. Isaiah James not joining Shawn Hendrix here at ringside. They have been very impressive as tag team champions. This starts us off tonight at our, there's a two count. This starts us off tonight at our 300th episode of the Reality of Wrestling. Here's a little trivia fact. Let's see if anyone in the comments can pick it up. Who is the only person to be featured on all 300 episodes of the Reality of Wrestling? See if you can get that trivia question right in the comments below as Shawn Hendrix continues now to put on the offense to Warren Johnson. Dex getting up there. Zach Mason, of course, a former tag team partner of Warren Johnson. That's why he was on my mind. Great trip there and a kick to the back of the head. Got him by the waist. Oh, and a back suplex of his own in retaliation to one from earlier. Kick one, two, and a kick out after two. Shawn Hendrix, earlier when he did the back suplex, Warren Johnson kicked out a one. Warren Johnson got a two out of that one. Still not enough for either man to get the victory. The all-important three count. Neither of them known as submission specialists, but you never know what they've been working on during this time. Warren Johnson has a very strong grip around the neck and head of one half of the Reality of Wrestling Tag Team Champions as we are sitting here at the moment. Snapmare. And look at that, almost corkscrewing the neck. And you can tell Shawn Hendrix just felt that one. I have never seen that before. Proud of his work as Warren Johnson. I think he's going to go for it. Oh, a double scoop right there. One, two, man. Jaw-jacking with the referee won't make him alter his decision. Nevertheless, you have to think some of the vertebrae in the spinal column and the neck might be altered in Shawn Hendrix's body as we're speaking, and Warren Johnson sensing blood in the water and staying on him. And look at that. Distracting the referee momentarily. Dex getting involved. With an MJ shrug, Dex continues about his business. And Warren... Oh! Elbow to the side of the dome piece. More tune for your head top. Cover one. As Shawn Hendrix said, not that easy. Another cover one. And another kick out. Hooking the leg this time, getting a two. No dice though. Shawn Hendrix said, not that easy. When it comes to inside the squared circle, I've been grinding all my life. Rest in peace to the legend Nipsey Hussle. As this match continues and the World Gym Arena getting behind Shawn Hendrix, the leader of Legion, a man who in years past tormented many members of the Reality Wrestling roster and the crowd alike. Now he's finding himself as the good guy of this story. Well, the book of Legion continues to grow. The Julian year comes and goes and passes again. Cover here, reversal. Warren had it scouted. Oh, beautiful right there. It goes for it again. That neck crank. Warren Johnson. Wow. Innovative offense is the only terms that can come to my mind to describe what we are seeing with Warren Johnson right now when it comes to that neck crank that he does with his lower extremities. Oh! Had it scouted. A big moment there for Shawn Hendrix. This might be what he needs to find his way back in it. AC is headbanging. The neck must be all right or the adrenaline is set in. Big lariat. Following up with another. The boot stopping the offense. Shawn Hendrix ducks anyway and a big boot of his own. Oh, and a leg drop. Can he do it, brother? One, two, and a kick out. Hendrix mania was running wild momentarily with a big boot and a leg drop. Don't tell me he's been saying his prayers and eating his vitamins as he goes off to the apron and now looking for some high risk as he ascends to the top rope, perched in that precarious position. Beautiful. Ooh, you. Dig it. Shades of the Macho Man Randy Savage. You're not watching Saturday night's main event. You are seeing the 300th episode of Reality Wrestling Cover 2 and oh, look at that. Dex putting the foot on the bottom rope. Disgusting move right there. Rolls of the eyes from the audience. And now Shawn Hendrix taking his eye off the ball. Not a smart maneuver when you have Warren Johnson there. Well, that'll put a stop to anybody's championship run. springboard DDT. Cover. 1, 2, 3. Warren Johnson has beaten one half of the Reality Wrestling Tag Team Champions. You have to think the Renegades of Wrestling are well in line for an opportunity at those Raw Tag Team titles. Warren Johnson may be the first or one of few if he would be able to win those titles back, to win the championships with two different teams here at the Reality of Wrestling. And if he looks like he did tonight, sans the interference from Big Dex, he can get that job done. Incredible performance, incredible action, incredible match with Warren Johnson. And now we will take it to Will All Day right now.